What we do is important because we're serving a very profound need for people with paralysis. About 25% of people with spinal cord injuries are veterans.
We develop systems that will enable people with spinal cord injury to restore some function that they have lost.
The implant that we use is very similar to a pacemaker. A pacemaker would send out pulses to contract your heart muscle. We use electrical stimulation to stimulate nerves. It causes a muscle to contract. You can time that contraction with our external control unit to restore function.
Trunk stability is important because a stable trunk is a prerequisite for the ability to undertake many activities of daily living while a person is seated. For example, the ability to retrieve objects and bring them toward you, the ability to transfer from one surface to another, the ability to dress up yourself and even to groom yourself. If they have a paralyzed trunk, it's not possible for them to bend forward and pick up anything from the floor. And even sometimes when they fall off from their wheelchair and they lose their balance, sometimes it's difficult or impossible for them to return themselves back to an erect seated posture. All of these are problems that could be resolved once we have this type of technology.
So Hanan, she has a T4 spinal cord injury. Her injury is complete. Her trunk is paralyzed from about her chest down. She originally came to us primarily because she was having a lot of pain because of sitting with poor posture. She was implanted with a 12-channel system in 2014.
I had a car accident in 2012, and that was the cause of my paralysis. Because my level of injury is so high, I was always sitting hunched back, which did not allow me to sit in my wheelchair for longer than what I have to. And the only time I literally would leave home was to go to the hospital. And I came, I did the assessment, and my muscle responded. It literally gave me my independence. I keep it on the whole time I'm sitting in a wheelchair, and it works with batteries. Without this, I'm gonna turn it off. With this, I'm able to cook, I'm able to do things at home, I'm able to go do laundry if I want to, I'm able to transfer.
It's pretty exciting as a therapist to be able to restore function for somebody after a spinal cord injury and to see them stand for the first time or to sit up straight and be able to do tasks with both hands.
I feel very glad when I come to work and I bring in a lot of my participants and I see them utilizing the systems that we have implanted on their bodies and they can use them to help them in their daily lives.
Since we started, the technology has evolved from implantable muscular stimulators that have a small number of channels to 16 channels, which gives us finer control over motions and the ability to produce different kinds of maneuvers. We've been able to move from seated balance in one posture to multiple leaning postures and also to be reactive to environmental disturbances. None of this work would be possible without support from the VA.
It provides us with invaluable laboratory space and equipment that would be so expensive they could not be acquired with regular research funding and therefore enhance the potential for us to do our research. We get funding a lot from the National Institutes of Health. We also get funding from the Department of Defense.
This is all enabled by your tax dollars, and the science that the VA enables is accelerated by the brain trust that we have at CASE.
This technology has really improved the ability to restore some functions that would otherwise not be possible. Our technology is kind of bridging that gap between being paralyzed and being able to contract your muscles.
I am optimistic that this research effort is going to lead to a lot of advancements. It encourages me to search for more and more better ways that we could improve on the system.
This lab literally gave me my life back.